questions. Graduation parade, you see him there, he's through the sunroof. His mom in the background. And we're riding along A1A in Fort Lauderdale on the beach. It's a very good graduation. Very, very, very good and special. Very good.
Congratulations, Christian. Well done, and we wish you all the best for college. Love you lots and take care.
Congratulations, Christian, on your graduation.
Congratulations, Chris, on graduating from high school. Hope you have many good years at FAMU.
Hi, Christian. Just wanted to say we are so, so proud of you. Congratulations on your graduation class of 2020.
Hey, Chris, how you doing? Congratulations from the UK. Great achievement. Wishing you all the best and make sure you apply that knowledge.
Congratulations, Christian. Christian, we're so proud of you and your completion of high school. We just are praying for you as you go on to your next journey in life. Work hard, do your best, and we know you'll make us all proud. May the good Lord be with you and let him guide your pathway. All the best.
Enjoy it, FAMU, bro.
Yay!
Hey, Christian, congratulations on your graduation. And now that you move on to the next step, we know you will succeed and continue to do well. We are all here, behind you, above you, beneath you, and in front of you, clearing the path that you've already blazed and continue to blaze. We know you'll do well. So be bold, be courageous, and be prosperous.
Hey, class of 2020. Hi, Chris. I just want to say I'm wishing you all the best in the future of college. Stay focused. Find your passion. Don't follow what anybody else is doing. Do what you want to do. And I know you're going to do great. We're cheering you on. We're just a phone call away. I'm sure you're going to be excited to go away to college and meet new friends and be independent. This is your next journey in life into adulthood. So I know you're going to make us proud, and 4 years will go quick. So stay focused. We love you and looking forward to your graduation. We're so proud of you. That's from Ian Oakfield. Right.
Congratulations, Christian. I hope for your future you work hard and you look after your mom and your dad that's been there all the way through for you. And I hope that your future brings you success and you can look back at this time and take something from it and work for the future generation. Congratulations on your forward journey.
Hi, Christian.
Hi.
I just wanted to say congratulations on your achievement. You've graduated. You've grown up into such a wonderful young man. You've made your family proud. You've made yourself proud. But most of all, you've made God proud. I just wanted to say, put him first and everything else will fall in place. I wish you all the best with your endeavors and I wish you all the success in life. Hope to see you soon and hope we'll have a big bashment before you go to college. Love you and be safe.
Hi, Christian. Just wanted to say a big very well done on your graduation. We all knew you could do it. Carry on doing what you're doing. All the hard work will pay off. And yes, I respect the career that you've chosen.
C.
Committed.
H.
Hardworking.
R.
Resourceful.
I.
Independent.
S.
Sincere.
P.
Thoughtful.
I.
Intelligent.
A.
Ambitious.
And N.
Noble.
Congratulations, Christian.
Congratulations.
You have now finished high school and you're on your way to university.
We pray the Lord will keep you and guide you as you go. We know your mom has done a great job with you. So therefore, now it's your turn to do what you need to do as a young man growing up, to do whatever it takes to finish your studies and to head upward. We ask the Lord to bless and keep you and to guide you as you go on campus. You know what campuses are. So you be careful and you continue to trust in the Lord and He will guide your way. We love you and we pray for you as you go on. Take care of yourself, okay?
Hi, Christian. I am sending this video to congratulate you. I am so proud of you. I am proud that you have accomplished part of your goal thus far. I am also proud of you that you were able to achieve the Bright Future Scholarship. Not many students has achieved this award, so you need to give yourself a pat on the back. I just want to give you one advice. When you go off to college, the first year will be your test. So if you pass the first year and you made it through, you will be okay. Also, remember to put God first and remember the foundation that your mom has laid for you. And also, don't be afraid to reach out to your resources that you have at home. You're going to have days where you feel lonely, or, you know, where you may want to talk to someone. Just never feel like you don't have anyone to talk to. I am here. You can always call me. You can text Daron or call Daron. But once again, I wish you all the best. And I am so very proud of you. And again, you deserve a pat on the back for not only graduating high school, but for accomplishing that Bright Future Scholarship. So continue to make us proud. And take care. See you soon.
Hey, 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 hey. Hey, 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 hey. Hey, 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 hey. You did it. You did it. You did it. You did it. Congratulations, Christian. I am so proud of you and so happy for you that you graduated from high school. Hey, hey, hey. I know this year's graduation didn't go as planned and how your mommy wanted to do it for you, your celebration and all, but I know she is so proud of you. Everyone is so proud of you and we are so excited that you're going to college. Hey, 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 ooh, ooh, hey, hey, hey. But I want to wish you all the best. May God cover you and keep you under His wings and under His precious blood and guide you and lead you in every step of the way from now and forevermore. Always turn to God for help in whatever decisions you have to make. Always, always, always put Him first in your life and give Him your heart, and He will grant you the desires of your heart. So Christian, congratulations once again. And when this thing all kind of slows down, maybe we will get together and party. Hey, hey, hey. And party. Hey,
hey,
hey. Congratulations, Christian.
As you know, our lives are filled with milestones. And graduating from high school to go on to college is definitely one of those milestones that we look forward to, that your parents look forward to, and that we love to celebrate. Unfortunately, this year, with all that's going on, we're not able to celebrate with you and hug you in person. But doing this video, we hope it will take some of the pain away of not being able to walk that stage. However, walking the stage and hugging people is not what this is really all about. It's about your accomplishments that you have done over the last 18 years. And now that you're forging a new way, we're praying that you will continue to keep your head on and do not bend to pressures. It's the first time you're going to be away from home. There are going to be a lot of pressures on you. It's going to be good, it's going to be bad. You're a church-going person, and your mom has taught you well. So I am assured that you will always make the right decision. College is not like high school. You won't have anybody there to prod you and push you. You have to be motivated. You have to be assertive. If you find that you're failing in classes, seek help. There's always someone out there who can give you that helping hand. And don't wait until it's too late. Don't keep that false pride and say, well, I can do this on my own. Seek help as soon as you possibly can. So I just want to say to you to value these moments, treasure your high school memories, and hold on to what counts: your family, your love of God, and your whole being. Life is a gift. Appreciate what you have and give thanks always. My dear, I wish you nothing but the best in your next 4 or 5 years as you move on. And we pray that everything will work out positively for you. We love you very much, and all we ask of you is to keep your head on and do what you know is right. This is Kaven and Michael signing out.
Hi, Christian. Woohoo! The day you worked so very hard for has arrived, your graduation day. Today you have made us proud grandparents as you graduate from Stranahan Magna Program, class of 2020. You should be even proud of yourself for all that you have accomplished over the years. We are so excited to see what the future has in store for you. Always remember, be strong and courageous. Do not be afraid or discouraged, for the Lord God is with you wherever you go. Joshua 1:9. Congratulations again, Christian. We love you.